Fallen IMPD officer Breann Leath is being remembered today in a special way. 1 year after dying in the line of duty, she's being honored for her passion and commitment to helping change the lives of imprisoned moms and their newborn babies. Our Rich Van Wyk has our top story tonight at 5.
Women behind the badge led a procession of officers placing sunflowers on the grave of Officer Breann Leath, her favorite flower. It was a solemn reminder of Officer Leath's death 1 year ago.
It's been a long year. It's been a difficult year, not only for the family, but for our police family.
Officer Leath was killed while responding to a call of domestic violence. Because of the pandemic, her funeral was held at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. 2,000 officers attended. For many of the officers closest to Officer Leath, this was their first visit to her grave.
You cannot see her, speak to her, or just be around her without knowing how special she was.
A still grieving mother, Jennifer Leath, talked to the officers.
Put a ginormous hole in our hearts and in our family. She went out doing what she wanted to do from the beginning.
Leath is remembered as having a passion for public service and compassion for people she served. Before joining the police department, the single mother was a corrections officer.
I was a baby.
At the women's prison, she worked in a special nursery that allowed pregnant inmates to have their babies and keep them for 6 months. Before joining the program, Michael Holloway said anger dictated her decisions.
Everything changed for me. I instantly became happier and determined to be a better person, mother, and to utilize my time in prison in a positive way.
So great was her impact, the Department of Correction put Breann Leath's name on the facility, a lasting tribute to a young officer who lived to help others.
The American Red Cross and IMPD is hosting a blood drive in Officer Leath's memory. In fact, it'll take place next Friday and Saturday at the IMPD East District Headquarters Training Room. That's on North Shadeland Avenue. The hours Friday are noon to 6, then Saturday from 10 to 3. You can register on the American Red Cross website, on their app, or by calling this number, 1-800-RED-CROSS.